Hello everyone, this is Jason from 4Samurai Gaming, and we are continuing our playthrough of Everspace, so let's get going. Whoa, that's
there
a lot of enemies.
There appears to be a larger than usual number of opposition in this area.
Yes.
I can handle it.
Swarm fighters. Okay, that's not bad.
Made it!
So the good thing is that they're fighting each other. But that's okay, I won't stay around. Ah, seems that there are no good places. Okay. Ooh. Yes, I do want to kill this thing. Nice. Gonna just back off a bit. Any way inside here. Nah. Oh, well, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, I don't really want to scout around for ancient technologies right now.
Credits. Nice and simple. Containers makes me no better than an outlaw.
I'm not your therapist.
You could be my therapist. Okay. Gatling enhanced. Fire rates. No, I think I'll stick with my 40mm. Explodey. Anything else here? Does it not look like it? So I'm gonna go. And of course, there's a black hole. And a lot of mines. To see if there's any dark energy near here. Dark matter. I'll just grab the stuff that's over here. What else do we have? Scrap, drone disassembler, fuel. Actually, I'll grab the fuel. I'll disassemble this dissembler. I think we're good. Oh wait, no, plasma field. You know, I'm just gonna go.
They've locked onto me.
That's okay. Goodbye, cruel system. plasma. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Oof, no good places. All right. Okay, so we got outlaws. Got ogres. Ah, crap. Nope, not big enough. Damn it, leave me alone. See what's here. Crystal. Ooh, that's good. Scrap. Yeah, when I first entered this area, it didn't look too bad, but of course, that burning sun. Okay, let's go. Oh, missed a service station. Probably should have gone there. Okay, Gatling, yes. Beam laser. Yeah, flip that. Damage. Let's do shield damage. Okay. Yep. Let's see. Dark energy, dark matter. Dark energy. It's a bit too close, though.
Cross another one off!
Do I want to try... just for this outer dark energy. Nah, better not. What else is there? Fuel, good. All right, let's go.
Out of here and toast it.
I'll do my best.
Don't know where that snipe shot is coming from. I keep trying to find a ship that's actually doing that, but I don't know, maybe it's just a hazard of this sector. Yeah, it's taking a while. Okay. Any fuel? Oops. That's fine. Alright, gotta get behind this big asteroid.
You look like someone who could use a helping hand.
Yes, I definitely could. Ah! Booster and all right, let's get out of here. Drones. Anything here? Yep. Definitely need to get fuel. Back inside. Fuel's done. Let's go.
Of the belt grades tidied of scum.
Yeah, okay. Let's move on.
Drones. Okay.
Gotcha!
Arc 9000. How many of those do I have? I have two Arc 9000s. Okay, nothing else in this area. Oh, wait.
This could be a sticky situation here.
They keep popping in here. Whoops, gotta go.
Hostiles incoming.
Whoa! It's one of those blobby things.
You've been detected! Okay, better run. Okay. Enough fuel. Just not a lot of good routes. Okay. Hostiles are targeting us.
Still need fuel though. Not really sure what I'm gonna do about the fuel. Hold on. Okay. Let's see how many nanobots I have. I don't have any. Maybe I can get inside here. Or I can just wait for the Okar to come in. Whoops.
This is bad.
Flak cannon 5-5. Yes. I think that's it. Oh, is that another flak cannon 5-5? Okay. Shoot. Okay, Okar forces inbound. I'm gonna launch one of my Arc 9000s. Hopefully that'll get me some fuel. Come on, where are you? Fuel? Yes! Okay. Too hot.
The system may overheat if you remain in the vicinity too long.
Be cool.
What's this? Scrap. Gel.
Result.
Damn front shields. Okay. Need fuel. And nanobots. What's this? Gel. Can I repair this? Nah, screw it, I have to make the jump. Yes. Let's go this way. Ugh, gotta repair. Yes? Yeah. Okay. What is that? Fuel? Okay. Okay, what do we got here? Ooh, what's this? Ooh, subroutines. Okay, that was cool. Still need more fuel. I do see crystals. Two of my damaged components can be repaired. Let's start with sensors. Yeah, stick with sensors first. I don't need that. credits. Ow. Shield generator processor. Dang, no fuel for me to steal. Keys? No. There is a container there. Wait for the Okar forces to arrive, right next to these GNB fighters. Gonna follow you guys for a bit. Little help, please. Really not gonna help. Okay, fine. Don't have a choice. Yeah. Here, shield drones. Ah, storm fighters. Okay. Need more nanobots. Anything here? Apparently my jump is suppressed.
You have drawn the attention of hostiles.
Holy crap. Injector. Okay. Gonna see if I can destroy this thing. First, charge. Recharge faster, thank you. Shoot! I see nanobots, gonna take those. Okay, screw it. Let's fire. Ah. Enhancements available. Finally. Okay, let's go to perks first. Whoops. Okay. Okay, stats. Setup enhancements. Energy. 5% energy regeneration. Good. Okay. Alright, so I got a little bit farther than I did before. Almost there to Sector 7, but I'm not gonna lie, I think I am going to play it on easy mode next game. Again, Everspace is good, it's enjoyable. I do want to try and actually get to the end eventually. I think the problem is I keep running out of fuel, which, you know, damages my equipment when I try to jump. But yeah, no, I think I am going to probably finish off this Everspace playthrough by just going on easy mode, and let's just take it from there. I would prefer not to go in easy mode, but, you know, it is what it is. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed watching this edition of Everspace. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and be sure to check out my other social media accounts in the description below. Until next time, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, signing off.